What do you lust after? How can such a thing as lust even be? When it is provable that you are nothing but a temporary agglomeration of atoms, wavelengths of energy, as it were, who this moment has this form, but not for long, and is not even fully present in this form. Or do you not think? And in thinking, do you not think of places? Am I then to think these places of which you think are thought in your head, or are they in your head, or are they somewhere else? In thinking of them, do you see them? In the seeing of them, are they real? If they are not real, will you then say that what you see before you now is more or less real than they, for you only know it by the seeing? Is that not so? Yes, I thought as much. This is allegory. This flesh,